Would Chocolate Drop be interested in coming out with Floyd?
Would Chocolate Drop? Well, no, no. Chocolate Drop, actually, right now, he's in Alaska performing at several community colleges. Okay. He's on a community college tour in Alaska, so he'll be back in the States within the next 3 months. Stuck you with that question. He didn't know what to go. Right? He just held it. He didn't know what to go.
Why do you love boxing so much?
Why do I love boxing so much? Because I can't fight. So I watch people who can. Simple answer. I can't do it, so I like watching people who can. From the head. There's no winning over there. Whether it's here or there, I'm not going to win. Now, you talking about thumb wrestling? I'm goddamn good at it. That's my sport right there. Pushing kids down when they're not looking? I'm good at it.
I can beat you at thumb wrestling.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I'm vicious. Dude, I think when you're naturally a good person, people gravitate towards you, and they say, you know what, I like him. I want to see what he's doing. I'm open book. I don't keep anything a secret to my fans. I think that's part of the reason why.
Tell us about Grudge Match. What's that all about?
Tell you about Grudge Match. Grudge Match is a movie that I'm in with De Niro and Stallone, where you're dealing with boxing. It's actually a movie talking about two older guys who are trying to relive their past. Two guys who fought when they were younger, and it left as a tie. So at the age of 60 and above, they want to break the tie. Me being the piece of shit, the promoter that I am, I decided to take on a fight. Promote it, man. Do what I do best. Get people to come. And the fight gets bigger and better. And Stallone and De Niro go, I think, 13 rounds, man. Good movie, though. A lot of heart. And it's based off of the sport that we all love, which is boxing. So it's good.
How's it like, Stallone, De Niro, Hart?
Yes,
you
yes.
know?
Hart, getting right. Yeah. Tons yeah. of people.
How did it feel doing with that?
For me, man, you know what? It's still a little surreal. Kid in a candy store, man. I mean, when you look at the people that I'm actually alongside in this film, it just shows where I'm going and the direction that my career is taking me in. When you talk about De Niro and Stallone, you're dealing with two legends. So the fact that I got to be beside those guys and work and learn with them, it's huge, man. And you know, it's a good film. That's what makes it even better. So it's not just a movie where I just did it just to do it. It's a movie that's actually quality. It's a great representation of them and where they are in their careers, and hopefully it'll be the same for me.
Which promoters did you study?
Which promoters did I study? Don King. I pulled a lot from Don King. Fast talking. Except my hair. My hair didn't look as bad as Don King's. But a lot of the fast talking, you know, quick publicity stunts that a lot of promoters pull to get people in their ring. My boy Sam took some things from him. It was just pretty much milking it, making it the best that it could be, and selling the fact that no matter what, as a boxing promoter, your job is to get people to come see a fight and enhance that fight. And that's what I did.
Kind of the same way as a comedian, right?
That's right. A comedian is the same thing. Enhance as much as I can.
Who's your favorite fighter right now in the world?
Favorite fighter right now in the world? Damn. In the world?
In the world.
Past and present? Yes? Or are you talking about present?
Present.
Present? I gotta go. I'm a Floyd fan. I'm definitely a Floyd Mayweather fan.